The question given is the bond dissociation energies of x2, y2 and xy are in the ratio 1:0.5:1. Delta H for the formation of xy is -200 kilojoule per molecule. So the bond dissociation energy of x2 will be, so we have to find the bond dissociation energy for x2. So the bond dissociation energy is the difference in enthalpies of formation and of the products and the reactants. So since the ratio is given 1:0.5:1 and the delta H for the formation is given -200. So the bond dissociation energy of X2 will become 800 kilojoule per molecule. So right answer is 3.